Hey y'all, I'm Kristen.
And I'm Amy Ludwig, and we're missing our partner Holly, but we're the three girls from Just Think the Podcast.
Our podcast is all about presenting information in a way to make people just think.
Yes.
Because apparently they've forgotten how to do that.
Right. Yeah, so we say we're three friends that have come across the political divide, and we're tired of partisan politics and what's going on in the world, so we just sat down to talk about it, and we've had a lot of success over the past almost two years. Got to meet some amazing people, and it's just been a really fun journey.
Check us out.
I'm Larry over here with Fresh Mouth Club. That's my company. We do a nano silver toothpaste. Nano silver, like a colloidal silver, it's better than colloidal. It's a smaller particles. They're molecular in nature, so they can get into the interior of our teeth and gum tissue. Silver, as you may know or not know, I mean, silver is super antibacterial. So taking the place of fluoride, obviously we're a non-fluoride company. Fluoride's poison, but all natural toothpaste don't actually have a strong enough antibacterial aspect to them to kill the bacteria that causes tooth decay. The silver replaces that. So the silver will kill it. Not only does it kill the bacteria, it doesn't kill good bacteria, so it gives you a healthier mouth biome, gives you a fresher, cleaner feel than any other toothpaste on the market.
Hello, my name is Scott Fellaini. I'm from Ormond Beach, Florida, and I'm so excited that we're at Next Steps with Tia. She is amazing, and I am here because I want to just spread the word about the paradigm shift that's happening right now. I'm with MyPatriotSwap.com, and there's tons of people here getting off the grid and making an impact. So guys, sit in your seats, grab a notepad, soak it all in, and then take that information and go change the world.
Hey, I'm Naomi Havens, and I live in North Georgia. I am a 22-year, two-time cancer survivor that refused chemo and radiation both times. I was given a 5-year death sentence, and I'm going on 19 years past that prediction. So I'm now a health coach and a certified nutritionist, and I have this lovely food display that shows people what the foods that most Americans consume on a daily basis is doing. It's not doing, and it's not natural. And so we help to educate, visualize. We have a weekly online virtual wellness group, and we're just helping people to learn how to heal their diseases naturally.
Somehow people have lost their heart. Too much stress, too much anxiety. They've somehow lost hope, and you don't want to lose hope. You want to fight. You want to ignite the light within you. And by taking this flower essences, chloralite uncut flower essences, that has the full vital force of a gift from God, from the sacred regions. It helps restore your inner light, your divine light. And it would make you care and hope for the future, for our children. And by taking this flower essences, it will be within you, within your field. And what you emanate, it's gonna influence humanity. And if more of us take this and believe in our inner light, in our inner power to change, it's gonna shift humanity to what it's supposed to be.
What does a shift in humanity make possible
for our children?
Love, light, positivity, hope.
Okay, hi, my name's Josiah. I'm from Florida, Ormond Beach, and I'm here with my dad and this guy, Christopher Keys. He is the vaccine police, and he's an awesome guy, and I'm helping run this booth, my try and air, filterstuck.com, and also my Patriot Swap. That's what I'm doing. I'm helping sell products and help out others, and I've just noticed that all these people are really cool homestead people, all really, really awesome, and I really, really love this event. I think it's well organized and interesting.
Hey, I'm Mary Lou with LifeWave, and I'm at Next Steps right now, and this has been an amazing event. This is my second time with Next Steps, and you guys. This is an amazing event to come to for educational as well as different kinds of vendors, natural healing. So I would love for you guys to come on out next time. I'm with LifeWave X39.
Hey there, I'm Dr. Tom, Genesis Center for Optimal Living. I'm a life-enhancing tonal chiropractor in Woodstock, Georgia. I'm a big advocate of medical freedom. That freedom in general is my highest value. If you don't have freedom, you don't have anything. If someone else is dictating how you run your life, you don't own your body, then you really have nothing. So ultimately, I'm here to really fight for medical freedom and give back to a community, connect with like-minded people that see past the narrative that governments and industry are really trying to push on anyone. So, here to support the cause and to give back to an amazing community.